So I know I'm not the only one out there that works a lot. I worked my 8-hour day yesterday, and I spent 2.5 hours at a customer's house going over a job that they want done for this Saturday. Do I work my normal 8 hours at my 9-to-5, but I also have my own electrical contracting business in the evenings and weekends. Driving to and fro, I put in a 12-hour day yesterday. Still managed to find time to post content for my business, though. The thing I've learned over the years is nobody gives you anything for free. You can either pay for it now with your time, money, have all the freedoms that you want later in life, or you can stick with what you're doing now and be doing the same thing in 10 years. I know myself, I don't want to be doing this in 10 years. I want to change the outcome of your life. You have to be willing to make sacrifices and put the time in now to be able to reap the benefits later.